A place where joy makes its surprise arrivals. Life takes its first breaths. And a place which then cares and protects, brings health and flourish. Such a place should be abandoned in smiles. Jagannath Hospital is just that kind of a place.
With the use of latest technology, which we called MIST, or Minimal Invasive Surfactant Administration, by which we administer the surfactant, which is life-saving for premature babies, and by that time, their respiration becomes better and they survive.
I always thought that it was the need of the hour for the capital city to be having a specialized hospital like Jagannath Hospital, which specializes in looking after the preterm babies.
Since 2012, the year of our inception, we have received awards and recognitions year after year. But what matter more are the blessings and love.
This is one hospital which has got doctors, which has got specialists, who have got vast experience. You know, 15, 16 years of experience in pediatric care, in neonatology care. Most of our doctors who are even doing 24 hours round-the-clock duty, they have got 7-8 years of experience. So this vast experience, this really counts when a critical or sick baby comes to us.
The faith and goodwill of people, that drives us to push boundaries, to adopt the latest in technology and finest in practices.
Parents, they are more than 40 years while having their first child. So there are many emotional conditions associated with the parents, which cannot be described.
One line Jagannath Hospital is for the people, by the people, also of the people.
26 weeks re mor pila he jai thile jana ane chuankar se jemte treatment karchundi mo baby ra mu bade au ko hospital jai thile paina thandi ane mu achi mo puraji mo wife bi achi bahut khushi achi.
We feel more responsible, we feel more happy, in the sense that we make the family happy at end of the day.
In a visit to the hospital, one is surprised by the ease and convenience we have created at all levels, and in that we take pride.